Kaka. You just heard Aloha Oe and Jasmine Flower Song. Aloha Oe was written by Queen Liliuokalani, the last monarch of the Kingdom of Hawaii. Jasmine Flower Song, or Moli Hau, dates back to the 18th century. It quickly became one of the best-known Chinese songs in the West. Bukuchini even used the melody in his opera Turandot.
Next, we'll hear Blues Adventure. Jazz is one of the first true American art forms, and it comes from the African-American tradition. It became popular in mainstream in the speakeasies of the 1920s. We just heard Rondo La Torca. It was originally written for piano by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, one of the best known classical composers. And that was followed by La Bamba, which is a traditional Mexican folk song. It was made famous in the US by a singer, Richard Valens. And I just want to remind both the part of the band that while music is playing, there is no communication of any kind. We want to be respectful to all performers, just like the beginning band will be respectful for your performances. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Jack Peterson. I'm going to be playing 7 years by the
Thank you.
So we heard Chester, which is written by William Billings, who's the only noteworthy American composer from the classical period. So he was a contemporary of Mozart. And that was followed by the Infernal Gallop from Jacques Offenbach's operetta Orpheus, more commonly known as the Can-Can.
Hi, my name is Marina Taff, and I'll be playing Titania by David Guetta.
So the way I usually choose a theme for a concert is I just start looking through music and I find a song that I like, and then I see if I can find something that matches, and sometimes I end up going with the second one that I find, and that leads me somewhere else. But the piece that the beginning band is about to play, Lion's Pride, is from World of Warcraft. That was actually the first piece I chose for this concert. I liked it, I thought it was really nice. And originally I was actually going to give it to advanced band, and I thought, well, it's a little too easy for them. But it was challenging for a beginning group because of the rhythms that are in it. And so I thought this is a great chance for them to learn something that's complicated, harder than they've learned thus far. And so I gave it to Beginning Band, and they have done a really, really, really good job with this piece. So for any gamers out there, you probably will recognize the song, but for those of you that are not, it's called Lion's Pride. It's the theme song of one of the taverns in the game, so Lion's Pride.